There are two new minor features regarding to thin-walled cross-section definition in X7 R3. First is that the definition of an independent inner radius has been made available for hollow sections. Second small new improvement is that two different eye sections can be used for the crossed eye section type. The width, height and thickness can be defined for two sections separately, and sections can be loaded from the section library as well.